Today we are going to talk about how to create a help desk ticket. First, go to our website, cncc.edu. You can create a ticket from home or on campus. Go to More. Go to Submit a Web Ticket. From here, open a new ticket. You will need to select a topic. You can choose which campus, Craig or Rangeley. And you have several selections that you can make. Today, we're going to select the Rangeley IT. And from here, we will need to fill in the email address, then your name, phone number, and the issue that you have, desktop not working. Then down below, you will need to fill in the issue details. And from here, you will need to slide down and then create a ticket. When you create a ticket, it is going to send it to the email address that you have up above. We're going to create. It created the ticket, and it's in the my email box, desktop not working. From here, we can see the everything that was filled out, and we can check on this ticket to view what has been done and to keep track of your ticket. Click on this link. Here is your ticket. Here is the issue, and you can post a reply, or if there's been anything done, it would be attached in here. This is the first portion of filling out a help desk ticket. Thank you.